the car, the application they brought, it was stalled. The hearing was stalled due to the fact that prosecution did not respond to the application and some other issues that arose in the trial.
Well, first of all, you know, the application is a fireworks. So it was some merely after the other court members had done this that revoking the bail of my client. So, and we believe that the courts made the order out of judicial. So, and because opposition was not given to us to address the court on issues regarding his non-appearance in court and what led to his unavailability to face his trial. So we now file an application to get the court understand the facts as it is and also to set aside the order. So the application was served there on them in good time since almost 5 months ago. And the last agenda the matter came up, the court didn't see it, and I also brought that to the attention of the people's institution that the matter, this application has been in court and they served on you and you've not responded. So I'm surprised this morning you say it hasn't been served. But as it may be, the court has done it for hearing on the 6th of January 2020 because that application was entertained and disposed of. Because the facts as regards to what transpired in my client's house on 14th of September 2017 is now coming from the horse's mouth. Because the affidavit disposed to in Israel is now before the courts, stating the facts of what transpired between him and them and the military personnel that came to invade his premises. So the court now has to listen to look at what we found before him and also determine the circumstance whether his safety can be guaranteed. And they can hear the court say that even him is not even safe. Because since the judges are being kidnapped at presently, they don't know they can't secure, nobody can guarantee safety of another. So until when the application is carried on 6th of January and disposed of, none is necessary to take. Because I've mentioned it time in number of occasions that this trial cannot be disconnected with the matter before the court of appeal. Because the court should give us ample time to explain to the court what actually led to the disappearance. This is a matter that was adjourned for 17th of October 2017 for hearing. And on 14th of September, they vetted the premises. So that shows you that the federal government is not actually interested in the matter going on. What they are interested in is getting him eliminated. So they have to explain to the court, the council has led to them, to the invasion of his premises and what happened there. So those who are presented from our own part, from the part of the person, from the first mouth, from the person who was also attacked. So, and it's now more serious than ever. Before now, we were speculating. We were hearing from people who witnessed it. But now we're talking about the person who was also attacked by the military. So all the facts and evidence, particular evidence, and also documents to the effect of what transpired are now before the court. The stack is in a way that the second defendant's statement was volunteered under duress. So I have spent the circumstances surrounding the manner in which the evidence was extracted from him. So, which at the point of tendering before the court, we objected to its admissibility on the ground that it was obtained under duress, under influence. So, and laws are very extant laws, the paragraph of 15.4 of ACJL is clear on the manner in which a son of an accused person should be obtained by the security agents. And we're saying to the court that the circumstances under which the statement was denoted offense those sections of the law. So, the address has been adopted, and we're waiting for the ruling. Coming up on January 16, 2020. Now,
for the purpose of clarity, what is the name of the second defendant? She doesn't
belong with you. She doesn't belong with you.
And how long from that 5 months before you filed was the prosecution expected to have responded?
Well, under the wish of court, they expect to respond to any application within 7 days of filing. We filed since April 2019, up to now, they haven't responded. So, except the one that has to do with trial within trial, we have the evidence has been given in chief and comes to so we. We have a strange process to that effect. That was what I was adopted this morning.
Okay, now, the reason for the time is the court says the only way it can guarantee
is to keep him in prison. And I mentioned, I told the court that there's no way it can be, even prison is not even safe. So it's not the same for him to be there. So he can't be there. So because once he steps his feet into this country, he'll be killed. That is very simple. So, and I thought to about that, no doubt about it. In view of the present accident of the federal government.
Thank you.